Hey guys, Marco Möschter speaking from Smart Brand Academy. And today is Friday, and I hope you really had a successful week, and I hope you really worked a lot on your business day in, day out. Okay? Because I did. Because I want to be successful, more successful. I want to be the best self I can be, and that's the reason why I work a lot on my business. And today, I want to give you a little task, okay? And the task is take a pen and paper and write down your excuses, okay? Write down your excuses, because people have excuses for everything. They have excuses why they can't work on their business, like why they can't work on making a video, why they can't write a blog post, why they can't post in forums, why they can't make a new site, why they can't make or drive traffic, okay? People have excuses for everything, but they still expect to be successful, but it's not possible, okay? When you make excuses for everything, it's like being on one spot and not taking the next step. Now, the task is, like I said, write down your excuses. For example, you want to write a blog post, but you have excuses. Write down those excuses. And you will see, most of the time, those excuses are, I don't know, you have to go shopping, you have to watch the newest TV series, stuff like that, okay? Have really a look at the excuses, and then you will see those excuses are not really excuses. They are not real reasons not to work on your business. I mean, when you have to bring your kid, for example, to the hospital, that's a reason, that's an excuse, okay? But not all the other stuff. And then you can write down the excuses, and then on the other side, you can write down your dreams. And now you can compare it. What is bigger, your excuses or your dreams? I know what's bigger for me. My dreams, that's for sure. And when I think about my dreams, all the excuses I have, okay, I swipe away, because they are not real, okay? I can anyway work on my business, and you should do the same. Write down your excuses and your dreams, compare them, and then you hopefully know what to do. Okay, that's your task for the weekend. I leave you with that. And don't forget to have a look underneath this video. There's a link to my 9-day bootcamp series, where you can learn actually everything from A to Z, or how to start an internet business from A to Z. Okay, guys, that's it. Think about your homework and have a good one. Bye.